Here's how to clean up your Gmail or your Google account. So if you want to free up space on your Google account, there are several ways you can do this. If you already have Google Photos installed on your phone, you can go ahead and search and open the Photos app. Tap on your profile at the top right corner of your screen. Now here, if you have multiple accounts, you can switch to which of the accounts you want to manage its storage in this section. What you want to do, under Account Storage, tap on Manage Storage. Scroll down to the bottom and you see Clean Up Gmail and Drive. Tap on this and this will open Google One on your browser. Here you'll be able to manage your Google account storage. You'll be able to view spam emails, files in your trash, image with large attachments, large files, and many more. If you choose to delete any of these, for example, deleting email with large attachment, when you tap on Preview, this will take you to Gmail on your Google account. You'll be able to also view files, which you'll be able to preview the image. Now you can go back. If you choose to delete, simply check on the email file and then tap on the delete button at the top right corner of your screen. Check on this and tap on delete permanently. Now the file will be permanently deleted from your cloud storage. So you can choose as many email files as you want in this section to delete. In the bottom section, you can manage the storage of your Gmail, Google Drive, Google Photos. So if you choose Google Drive, this will show you files that are stored in your Google Drive. You can go ahead and check on the files you do not want no more, and then tap on delete at the top right corner of your screen. With the WhatsApp option, if you want to clean up your WhatsApp messages on your Google account, you'll be able to do so in this section. Simply tap on WhatsApp. Here you see in your account section, chats that have been backed up. Now keep in mind that if you delete this, you'll no longer be able to restore your previous chat. Tap on delete backup and perform the same process again. This will help you clean and free up your Google account. The second method will give you the same result with Google's app. Now open Play Store on your phone and then tap on the search section twice. Search for Google One and tap on install. After installation, tap on open. Choose the Google account you'd want to clean up and then tap on continue as the account. Tap on get started and tap on continue. Scroll down to the bottom and you can also tap on view in this section and you find same options to help you free up your space. Lastly, you can also use the web app. If you do not want to install the Google One on your device, or if you are using a PC, simply open a browser and in the search section, you want to search for Google One. Tap on the first link with Google One and then tap on sign up. Make sure you are signing into your Google account on the browser and then tap on open Google One at the top right corner of your screen. Here you will see clean up space. Tap on view and scroll down. You'll be able to clean up your email storage in this section. So thank you for watching this video and I hope you found this video helpful. If you do find this video helpful, like and subscribe for more tips.